Yeah, a school teacher. Then a school teacher.
What was he like?
He was weak-handed and had nearsighted eyes. Every time I looked at the fellow, he looked like he was about to faint. And then I was.
Well, maybe she needed him and you didn't.
Sure, I needed her.
Did you tell her so?
No. If it gets so bad, they have to say things like that.
You have to say things like that all the time. Why, if you asked her, she might have stayed.
I know darn well she might have stayed. That night, she said to me, "Tell me, don't go."
And you didn't?
No, I tried, I couldn't.
Hold pride.
If a woman wants to go, let her go. If you have to hold her back.
Just two words. Don't go. And you couldn't say them.
It's not the words. It's begging. And I don't beg.
You're a fool.
But you wouldn't understand that. It's not in your books. And while I'm here, don't you ever call her plain, because you don't know what's plain and what's beautiful.
Starbuck, this is family. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is. I've been betting fellas like you, and I always lose. But this time, by God, this time. Jimmy!
Sorry, I went at Jimmy. But I ain't sorry for a single word I said to her.
Noah, that's enough.
No, that ain't enough. You better think about what I said. Nobody's gonna come riding up here on a white horse. Nobody's gonna snatch you up in his arms and marry you. You're gonna be an old maid. And the sooner you face it, the sooner you'll stop breaking your heart.
Old maid.
Liz, forget everything. Forget everything he said.
He's right, huh?
Lizzie.
He's right. And I've known it a long time. But it wasn't so bad until he put a name to it. Why is it so much worse when you put a name to it?
Lizzie, you gotta believe me.
I don't believe you, Pop. You've been lying to me and I've been lying to myself.
Lizzie, honey, please. You'll be taken care of. When I'm gone, you'll have the house.
House? 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 nothing else to do. Keep an empty house, watch your brothers wed. Dream an empty dream at night upon an empty bed.